children, how are you? Hope you all are safe and healthy. Children, do you like to go to school? Yes, we all like. But nowadays, due to the coronavirus disease, we all are supposed to be at home and protect ourselves. I know, you all are missing your school, your teachers, your friends, and above all, your studies. But don't worry, we are here to help you and guide you in your studies. Tell me, what is the best part about going to school? Let me guess. The best part about going to school is that you learn to read and write. Apart from studies, you have so many hobby classes where you get to participate in extra co-curricular activities and develop your skill. You get to see your friends every day and many other things. Today, the chapter that we are going to do is also about the fun that we have in school. So, the name of the chapter that we are going to do today is School is Fun. Let us read the chapter. School is fun. Rahul and Lily study in class 1. They go to school from Monday to Friday. Saturday and Sunday are holidays. They go to school by the school bus. The children learn many things at school. They learn to read, write, do sums, sing, and dance. They also learn to use the computer. Rahul and Lily never fight. They are polite children. Now, let me explain. There are two characters in this story, a boy whose name is Rahul and a girl whose name is Lily. They both study in class 1 as you all do. Children, we all know that there are 7 days in a week and out of those 7 days, 5 days, that is from Monday to Friday, you have school and 2 days, that is Saturday and Sunday, are holidays. Similarly, Rahul and Lily go to school from Monday to Friday and Saturday and Sunday are holidays, so they don't go to school on those days. They go to school by the school bus. Children, you go to school to learn many things. In the same way, Rahul and Lily also go to school to learn many things. They learn to read, write, do sums, sing and dance. They also learn to use the computer. Rahul and Lily are very good children because they never fight, and they are polite children because they always use the polite words. Children, do you know what are the polite words? Yes, you should always use the words excuse me, sorry, thank you, please, while talking to others. Now, let me read the next paragraph. Sometimes Rahul is naughty. He does not do his work in time. Lily helps him to do his work. She is very helpful. Rahul and Lily share their lunch with their friends. Lily eats healthy food. She loves to eat fruit and vegetable salads. Rahul likes to eat noodles and chips. Lily says, Rahul, this is not healthy food. It can make you fat and lazy. There is a big playground in the school. The children play many games in it. Now, let me explain. Children, we should always try to complete our work in time. We should help our friends and share our things with them. We should always eat healthy food and say no to junk food. Here in the story, Rahul is very naughty and so he does not do his work in time. Lily is a very helpful girl and so she helps him to do his work. They both share their lunch with their friends. Lily eats healthy food and she loves to eat fruit and vegetable salads. But Rahul likes to eat junk food like noodles and chips. Lily tries to make him understand
that noodles and chips are not a healthy food and it can make him fat and lazy.
There is a big playground in the school where children play many games. Now, let us have a look on some difficult words that we have come across till now. The words are divided into syllables. Let us read them aloud. Rahul, Lily, school, Monday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, children, learn, read, write, sing, dance, never, computer, fight, polite, naughty, helpful, share, lunch, friends, healthy, fruit, vegetables, salads, noodles, chips, fat, lazy, playground, games. So, children, please underline these words in your book and learn them by heart. Now, let me ask you few questions. Question number 1. Which class do Rahul and Lily study in? Yes. Rahul and Lily study in class 1. Question number 2. How many days do they go to school? Yes. They go to school for 5 days. Question number 3. What do they learn at school? Yes. They learn to read, write, do sums, sing, dance, and learn computer. Question number 4. Are vegetables, salads, and fruit healthy? Answer is yes, they are.
Hope you have understood the chapter till now. Keep revising. We will be completing the rest of the chapter in the next module. Till then, be safe, be healthy. Goodbye.